We in Arkansas have been paying that tax because we import all of the gas over in our part of the state. Over here, you get some of it direct, so there's a little difference, but most of the gas over here is imported. If it's imported from Oklahoma or from Oklahoma or from Texas or from Louisiana, you're paying. Well, over in Arkansas system, where we bought our gas, even though we were a major drilling company, we didn't bring a single foot to Arkansas. We bought our gas like we tried to do because it saved your gas for the usage value.